This is a video I wanted to upload around 2 years ago, and unfortunately for Linux desktop it remains valid 2 years later. So what makes software around us really great? Usually is a matter of comparison. If Windows can do X thing, then Linux should be able to do that too. If Android has the Z capability, iOS should have that too, and Apple should make it even better. And if you can't follow what others are doing, you are on a risk to become irrelevant. Actually, to be relevant you should develop new solutions before anyone else. Timing is everything. And at the present time Microsoft has augmented reality on production, and both GNOME and Plasma are trying to fix Wayland on NVIDIA. I guess what I'm trying to say is, since we can't speak of technology in Linux desktop, let's talk about emojis. Poof, Yuko has the worst voice ever.
Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun.
And so, we're gonna start with Windows, not because they're doing something special, but because the emoji picker just works. So, super and dot to open the widget, and notice that it uses the dark theme. That's because it takes the global system scheme. And anyway, we tap and add emojis to this native desktop app. But most often we need emojis on socials, rather on a text editor. And obviously this is a system widget so we can grub any text input, like on Chrome and YouTube. Oh, and special notice that the widget stays open to add more emojis, as it should of course. Next is GNOME's turn, and on this case the shortcut is Control and Dot, since it's an application specific shortcut. That means the emoji dialog is only available for GTK apps. And meanwhile every time we add an emoji the pop-up is closing. Super annoying behavior. Long story short, we don't have a system-wide emoji widget, so if we want to put emojis on Chrome, we should do something like copy and paste. The original Linux desktop innovation. So why GNOME uses a useless GTK widget instead of shell dialog, that it is almost a portability bug since Mac OS and Windows have native emoji pickers? That's because Canonical pays for developing Flutter apps.
Canonical doesn't even pay their electricity bills.
And right about you were thinking it can't get any worse, we have the Plasma way. Here the shortcut is super and dot, and we have a system-wide emoji picker. Only that we can't actually add an emoji on our text input. Instead we first copy the emojis on clipboard, and next we can paste them. And again, the original Linux desktop innovation. In any case I believe we should make one step at a time. Like let's make 2021 the year of the Linux emoji, and then we can think about the year of the Linux desktop.
But what about is the order of rabbit season 2?